Police in Sun Prairie say the gun a 16-year-old accidentally shot himself in the head with in a movie theater parking lot was stolen from a car in a neighborhood near the theater. Officers added all three of the boys are from Madison, the 16-year-old who was hurt, and the 14 and 12-year-old who were with them. Criminal charges are pending.